Well, this is at the south end of the property here on the 29th of May, showing where the water's got down to the level it's at now in the cut we made to go past the dam, the spillway cut or clean out, and down over into the normal canal of the creek, which crosses the road right over here. So it's changed quite a bit, but there is a lot of water yet for ducks, and there's a bunch of different ducks and little ones and stuff on here. So we didn't rob them of habitat, we just made it more manageable. All right, goodbye.